I'm reporting live from the Red Grain Front, from a relatively safe distance from the slings of arrows and small arms. It's been a tense battle today between Red and Green, and really we don't know who's going to come out on top, but for right now we think the flags are safe within each individual fort. Live from the front right now, where some of the soldiers are returning to their fort. We're not sure how the war is going, but we're pretty sure that there have been some injuries. Hi, I was wondering if you'd be willing to talk to our news network a little bit about how the war is going. Are you a general?
Yes, I'm a general. Now I just stole
I got the white shirt.
I want the duel.
Everyone jump in the portal.